Is that your mom over there?
Yeah.
Did she come directly from work?
Yep.
Damn. Does she know you're not skiing today?
I told her not to come.
So, did the coach say anything to you? Why you're not racing?
I don't want to talk about it.
Well, are you going to practice?
Yes, I'm going to practice. What else would I be doing after school?
Well, what about Jacqueline? She's missed a handful of practices and she gets to ski. Really? I mean, what's the difference?
I don't know, Mom. Faster times, probably. Maybe she's getting more sleep because she doesn't live 40 minutes from her school.
Well, you know, Brewster High is still an option. I mean, they have a smaller Alpine team. I bet they'd race you there.
Will you stop suggesting that? I'm not switching schools in the middle of junior year.
Abby, I'm just trying to help.
You told me this was temporary. Can we just go?
We're here. Hey, hey, Abby. Wipe them off. I see puddles all over the house.
There are 15 other people living here. Why do you think the water's for me?
Just wipe them off. Thank you.
Oh, it sure is.
Cold in here, too.
Melissa, this is my brother Henry. He's going to be crashing here while we finish up that job down in Pelham.
Great.
Henry, Melissa just moved in upstairs with her daughter, Abby.
Abby?
Yeah.
Should do it. Hmm. You want to take a look at the brochure on the table. There's probably a lot more to do here than you think.
Do you work again tonight?
Yep, 7 to 7. What are you doing?
Stretching. My legs are sore. You know, from all the skiing I did today?
Right.
God, how do you sleep on this thing? This would drive me crazy.
The frame? It's not that bad. It's a good thing it doesn't keep you up at night.
Abby, there's some chili in the fridge if you want it.
When did you make chili?
Your father made it. I've asked him to stop coming by.
Why do you have to call him my father? Why can't you just say dad? You make him sound like a stranger.
Hey.
Just Abby. Hi.
Okay. Now, what's all this?
Some sharpening tools. I have a race tomorrow.
Oh, that's cool. You excited?
Not really. It's kind of a big team and the race is pretty important, so my coach will only race the fastest skiers. But everyone still has to go.
And you're not one of the fastest skiers?
Not really. Usually do coat duty, which means carrying my teammates' coats as they come down the hill.
Wow, these are pretty old skis.
They're my dad's.
Wow, do you mind?
I mean, you're already holding them.
These look like they're pretty sharp already.
I actually kind of like sharpening them. It's pretty relaxing.
Oh, hey, Carol. Why don't you stand by these skis? Let's see how they look. They look like they, about the right size.
Well, there she is. Are you hungry, kiddo?
No.
Why are you dressed already? It's only 5.
I'm gonna go and visit Grad before my shift.
You saw her yesterday.
I know. I have a box of diapers, and the box she has now is probably gonna be finished before the morning. I'm not gonna have enough time.
I thought you said the bed wasn't that bad.
It's all right.
Are you leaving right now?
In a few minutes.
Jack.
Hi, Abby. What's up?
Nothing much. Do you want to come over?
Yeah, totally. Where's the place?
Brewster, right off 684. No, that's okay. I'm pretty tired anyway.
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, Abby. I'll talk to you later.
Yeah, we should probably go.
This is just insulting.
Could I get my jacket?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Tell your friends we'll be here all season. So what are you doing tonight?
No plans. I might just hang out with my mom. She's been working the past couple nights, so she's probably pretty tired.
Come on, let's just go inside.